It's like, what's up, Jan?
Oh, what's up, everybody? My name's Jan.
That's Jan-a-cakes. We're going to talk about some rough shit we went through. And it felt like the end. I remember when it felt so close, but then something got in the way, and it doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but I guess that's how it's gotta be, cause no matter how hard I try, I couldn't find my love and peace, and it feels like this is how we will live on opposite ends, but there was no closure, so I'm still not over you. It bends my mind. The last time we went to bed, everything was fine.
And then you had told me you'd never see me again. But no. And then it was fly off into the distance again. Let the stain on me.
Six and a half feet down. We used to be bound together, but now you can't be found. I thought I heard you tell me we were soulmates. It felt like the truth, but maybe you were joking. And ever since then, summertime feels colder, and I'm walking around with a big ship on my shoulder. I was pissed, so I started pushing to the next level. Now I don't know what I'm working with. I was thinking about the demolition of the platforms. The homies get rich and the attitude poor. I'm playing those roles cause I need a scapegoat. Cause if this is my fault, I'll be feeling flat broke. How could I let this slip away? Was the grip too loose or a little too tight? Was I supposed to give up and put up a fight? Could've sworn it was gonna be alright.
And then, no, you can totally.